in the first quarter, everybody was going crazy, engaged with the fans on the side of the court. And I spoke to him a couple of days ago, and he had the best line. He said, "Feeling like a kid and bringing joy to the game, I have never lost that, and I never want to lose that. It's a part of my DNA. You get lost in the game, you get lost in the creativity, and the confidence I have out there at all times comes from my joy and from having fun." You can see it in this game, guys. It's part of what has made him so great.
And he led the preseason NBA in scoring like he did last year in the regular season. But he does enjoy it, and I'll get a nice sit down with him and got talked about a variety of things as Moody finds Wiggins. Another good pass by Moody.
And so on point for the Warriors. These first two games opening week, and you're right about Curry. There's a quiet confidence, obviously, about him. And in my opinion, he's at 33 years of age. The game is starting to slow down to him. His best years, I think the next 3 or 4 years are going to be unbelievable for Curry as PG-13 knocks down an 18-footer.
2 for George right there, 11 for the game, 3 in double figures for the Clippers, led by the 12 of Bledsoe. It is second stint with LA for his debut this season and kept it alive. They got the defense and George the other way. This Bledsoe has been all over defensively. Back-to-back on 3. Quick 5-0 run personally by Paul George here. Team for Paul George, a 7-time All-Star last year. He was the 4th best 3-point shooter in the NBA at 41%. Knocked out a triple header. Curry on the move. Bledsoe. 9-2, Clipper run.
Big possession here for Clippers.
Man, Bledsoe, 3, closed by Bianca.
This team can score.
And that was
three-pointers made at 41% in terms of percentage-wise.
Which is the 4th-rate offense last year. Of course, a lot of that was with Kawhi. The defense was top 10 last season. Green. And it'll be a reach of climbing over with the Kennard jump on the back. And that is a foul, and it goes on Luke Kennard. Came from Detroit. Kennard picks up his first 2:47 to play in the second quarter.
Kind of struggled to find his footing early on with the Clippers.
But did you think that you play with George and Kawhi and Archie?
Obviously, those guys were going to dominate the basketball and scoring a lot. You came from Detroit where you have a big team of players. He was the guy, and coming off the bench, really didn't know what his role was. And Coach Lee kind of defined it with him, and I think he played great during the playoffs.
Green to Curry and Bo. Jumping try, Wiggins. Nice, nice, good to go.
Foul. Wiggins keeping that basketball alive. Second and third effort.
Morris will pick up his third. So Morris has 3. Winslow 2. And for Golden State, Poole's got 3. Green's got 2. 2.5 in the half. Wiggins defended by Jackson. George will lead out. George inside. Ray found it, he was physical, and he's tipped off, and he's got teed up by Zach Tama.
And there was no way that Moody was going to be able to stay in front of him. And Paul George is, he's still barking about getting hit in the face on that drive versus Moody. He felt that this should have been an N1.
So the Warriors have hit 10 threes. But the Clippers are hitting 55% of their shots to the 65%. For Golden State, the deficit is only 7, was 19. And Curry gets it to go. Inadvertent Bielitsa.
Take a shot from Bielitsa. Inadvertent.
Lee is in for Moody. You put Porter and Bielitsa out there for the Golden State Warriors. They've got something they probably haven't had in a long time, if ever, and that is big. You can stretch it and space the floor down low in that front line. They've got a 3-point shooting. Curry chiseling his way. Watch the ball. Turnover right there. Picked up by George. Here comes Jackson. Crossed over on Williams. We got the ball. Miss. And Bielitsa's defense was there. And the whistle.
Steve Kerr, you're going to address this at halftime. The turnovers in this second quarter is what has allowed the Clippers to get back in this ballgame.
First personal Give the Clippers coach Lou a lot of credit. They're plus seven, Reggie. The Clippers are in points off turnovers. And you're right, the seven in the quarter, that's way too many. Draymond Green across the lane, coffee defending.
And that's how you keep him honest if you're Draymond Green. Because he's such a great passer out of that post area. Because a lot of times he's trying to find Wiggins and Curry. And sometimes if you can make an aggressive move like that and try to score, it's going to make those passes to those guys a little bit sillier when the defense has to play you to be able to score down there.
Green at the line, foul on the play. And that time Crawford for a second time. FanDuel's free over. The contest is back. Your picks can win you prizes. It's simple. Just head to FanDuel.com/over/under and choose over or under for each prop for your chance to win a share of $5,000. Make your picks free every NBA on TNT broadcast. And tonight, you know, your talkback is not working because I can hear you on your own.
Can you hear me?
I do, yeah. George on the fly of three. Paul George.
He started
19. Last year averaged 23 in the playoffs.
30.
He averaged just under 30 points. Most of it without Kawhi. They go inside and Curry. Lee three.
What a bounce back here for the Clippers in this second quarter.
Richardson 13-1, Los Angeles run. Curry ripped the off his body and hands and out of bounds. Shot clock at 16. 13-1, Clipper run right now. Golden State just the last seven shots. Scott Anderson sets to come in. The Elite are leading now. They are really small. Jackson got that 2-year, $22 million contract with his performance in the playoffs. George, three, now. And Wiggins is right there.
This is what we saw when Kawhi went down for those eight games in the 16-1 run of year. Run for the Clippers here.
22 for George for the game. Paul George 16 in the second quarter. And driving hard inside Lee, who lost his footing and hit the deck and shoved on that drive. And a foul called on the Clippers.
Look at this defense by Wiggins. I mean, he is draped all over Paul George.